내가 그래버리냐. 안어이든 standing in love, I'm not. But there was a star between the curtains. I was watching it when I was about to tell you. I wasn't really thinking about it. And that twinkle, twinkle song came into my head, you know. And I just, this ties up with something I was talking about earlier on, about the Einstein thing. I just read a book at the time, and it was called E equals MC squared, and it was a biography of the equation and all the science that led to it and everything. And it's very exciting. It's boy stuff, you know. But it said in the book that somebody used Einstein's work in the 30s to figure out how a star worked. They didn't know before that, they didn't know about nuclear fission and all that. That led to the hydrogen bomb and everything else. I decided to say, change the words and tell them what it was, maybe, a little bit. And I linked it on to the end of the song to say, you know, an adult version of Twinkle Twinkle away, you should look at the stars a little more sometimes. So thank you very much for coming out tonight. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful Christmas. We're going to have a great one. We'll do more gigs in Dublin next.